Derek is our driver. There's just one rule here at Big Bus Tour Chicago. We ask everybody to please stay seated once the bus gets in motion. Please don't stand up at any stoplights, stop signs, traffic stops, anything like that. We're going to be starting off on another 13-stop tour, hitting all of our 13 stops. Two's coming up next. Cruising along Wacker Drive here. Yeah, did you notice that along the street posts over there at our stop?
be a fantastic game.
And there on our right, I did mention the Blackstone. That used to be known as the Presidential Hotel. 12 consecutive sitting U.S. presidents, Theodore Teddy Roosevelt, all the way up to Jimmy Carter. They stayed there at the Blackstone Presidential Suite. And here on our right, the Hilton Hotel. It's our stop number five. It's the Hilton on our right, Grant Park on our left. This is five. Everybody up and down for five for the NFL kickoff experience at the Hilton Hotel. Looks like we're all staying on up top. It's our stop number five here for the Hilton Hotel. Grab your seats and hold on to them. There we are. Leaving stop
Alex?
Number five. What's up, Simi?
Go, how's going? Go!
I'm not going to do any more touring. I'm just going to sit here and help.
It's a Bears bus moment.
All right, we're moving on here. We're going to leave our stop number five and out to stop number six. Six is coming up next to the Edmonton Auditorium. I'm Alex. I'm your tour guide downstairs. Derek is our driver. Just one rule here at Big Bus. We ask you to please stay seated until we get up to the next stop. Six is the next one. That's the
25 years, the West antenna reaches 1,730 feet above the Chicago streets. We're now passing 850 feet in San Francisco's Transamerica Pyramid, 970 feet in the Yokohama Landmark Tower, Japan's tallest building, 1,062 feet in Paris's stunning Eiffel Tower, the Bank of China Tower in Hong Kong, 1,250 feet in the Empire State Building in New York. And now we're here.